everybody doing this morning? Oh, whoops, hang on. I forgot to turn something on. There we go. Got to turn on my Dixper butt. Oh, where's my controller? Here we go. Alright, we were in Shogun Studios. We just got the +5 heart in the House of Riddles. And then I saved, and then that was it. That's all we did Monday. We finished off the yellow streamer, and now we're finding things, I guess. I don't know. I am still missing on how to free toads in this area. Oh, hang on. Map. Let's see. How many toads are we missing? We're at 71%. We're also missing collectible treasures and hidden blocks. I do have the badge on for the hidden blocks. Oh, there's a toad. Found it. That's just a blade, I guess. I don't know. Even though I don't need the hearts, but you know. Try fishing. Yeah, I know. Wanna try that ninja attraction, but I'm scared of ninjas. What if one flips out on me? No thanks. And yet I can't stop thinking about how cool it might be in there. God, why am I like this? That cosplaying Koopa Lost, it looks like it needs, like they need a tour guide and about another week's work on that costume. Please don't tell them I said that. I want to know where Locke is. Bug. Passes here are super expensive, so I'm gonna squeeze every last coin out of this visit. I'm gonna see every show, play every game, eat every dumpling, it'll be stressful and no fun at all. Now, where's that park map again? I want the block. Where is it? Can I go in here yet? I can't remember where all I've been and haven't been. Oh, this is where these toads are. I don't even know how to get these ones out of here. So you want to hit close, but not too close. I don't even know how to those ones out of there. Good morning, hot chocolate. What's in here? I know what's in here, but you know. Royalty. There. We got a picture of Mario. It even has Balm in the picture, even though he's not with us anymore. Because he kind of got blown up. Alright, nothing over this way. Someone gave him a wake up call. Alright, how many toads are we at now? 75. Why is there so many toads? We're gonna go in and do the harder one. The expert. Clear expert mode, you need to get 80 or more points within the time limit. We'll also record your high score, so don't hold back. Let's see how high you can go. Alright, expert mode, here we go. Gosh. But just in time. And we get a trophy! Woohoo! Or collectible thingy. Whatever you want to call it. So we got the collectible. We are still missing collectibles. Apparently. We're at 40%. Ninja House may sound like harmless fun, but I'll bet there are baddies waiting to battle inside. You know, you can press plus to equip new boots and hammers. Yeah, we need that. Yeah. back to Toad Town. Shogun Studio Key. We found a toad! Haunt you, Mario, thank goodness. Those folded soldiers look tough. So I strategically sequestered myself. As long as you're here, I'm sure everything will be fine. That means I can reopen the souvenir shop. Woohoo! I'm gonna be broke after this, but you know. Yay, we got another collectible treasure. Yay, more collectibles collected. All right, back to Toad Town. Hang on. Ugh, my box of Kleenex fell. Give me 1 second, I will be right back. And I'm back. Oh, now I got a sneeze attack coming. That's just great. Alright, I still need to get this sub. I don't know how to get it. Oh! Because I was not paying attention to what I was supposed to be doing. With the dialogue, with the Captain Toad thing that we defrosted. Right. Talk to this toad and it will give us where the missing parts are. Circle of rock, scorching sandpaper, desert, dig in the center. Temple of ruins lies a crypt, a heart pit side, and inn is kept. What? Made no sense, but anywho. I know I have to go to Scorching Desert. We're missing toads. Missing an umbrella. Welcome in, Ultimate Gamer. I'm still trying to get over this dang cold that I've had for like 2 weeks now, I think. So yeah, that's fun. Not really. See, I need the sub that's in the museum, but I don't know how to get it. I just completely forget how to get it. Yeah, just kind of living with it, you know. Sekiro! What are you doing? One thing after another. First I get a sneeze attack, then I'm coughing like crazy, and then now just voice likes to come and go as it pleases. Oh wait, there's a accessory shop here. I don't quite have the coins for it, but you know. Because I just spent like 10,000 coins. Oh, it's out of thingies. Alright, maybe the docks will lead us to this great sea place with great in the name. It's got a lot to live up to. Yeah, I know that part. I was already there, but I need the submarine that is in the museum. Fine, we'll go back to Peach's castle. Or Peach's ship. Whatever you want to call it. I don't know anymore. Brain not braining this morning. Brain never wants to brain. Yep. Off we go. Skip all this. It's just going into the saving screen anyways. I did not drink all of that last night. Okay then. So the streamer leads to here. And then it comes back out of the water. Kilimanjaro, how you doing this morning? And it goes into the fog. Go into the fog? We cannot go into the fog, apparently. Or can we? Say, speaking of sea charts, you two ever heard of the legend of the legendary Captain Oad? Legends speak of a legendary toad who moved beneath the waves and owned a legendary sea chart. Ah, but those are just tall tales, not much truth behind them, I reckon. If only they were true, a sea chart like that might help us cut right through this blasted fog. You met a legendary captain from ancient times, and he's just hanging out in a dusty old museum. You're serious. Well, what are we waiting for? Let's head straight for that museum. Oh, so I had to go into the fog the first time, and I didn't. That makes sense. So annoying. Return to town. I don't feel like driving. If only I could do it, like, do that in real life. Just, you know, like, hit a certain button and magically travel back to where I need to go. Or travel to where I need to go, you know? That'd be great, right? I hate driving sometimes. I was not a happy camper this morning when I had to drive. He's not real, you know? It's all just an ancient legend, quite colorful to be sure, but imaginary. There he is. I like this song. What is lost may never be found. All that remains is a shattered reflection, like a teardrop in a pond. I don't think you can unlock this song in like any of the areas because it originally showed up in Paper Mario. What was the one that I was just playing? I cannot remember. I was just playing. Color Splash. That's the one. In the... what levels was it? In, like, the pirate levels? This is where the song first showed up. And I don't even think you can unlock it in the museum in that one either. Which is really annoying. There we go, we got the submarine. Ooh, the sea chart, yay! The whole situation with Captain Toad being real is what we in the museum business call it completely bananas. That said, there's no disputing the ancient text. The marina was yours, Captain. I wish you good luck and Toad speed. And if you should choose to return to my humble museum at any time in the future, I will gladly offer you a personal tour. Fun. Can't wait to see what that submarine can do. Going under the water, what'll they think of next? Anyway, I'm ready when you are. Alright, I think I'm ready? I don't know. I'm lacking in coins, but I mean, that's kind of a given. I got plenty of those. I could turn my confetti into cherry blossoms. I don't even really need that because I don't have Alice right now. Yep, let's go back to the purple streamer. How you doing this morning, Ultimate Gamer? Hopefully you're doing good. Red boat marks your current position. Check my sea chart as you go to keep from getting lost. It's mostly blank right now, but I'll add new islands we discovered along the way. Already mapped one island on the sea, menacing skull-shaped. I named it Bonehead Island. It seems fitting. Thank you for wishing the best. This way. I don't want to run into the shack. Actually, that one won't fight me. You never know. Dive down we go. Ooh, Can't follow the streamer. That's annoying. Ship. Oh, so that's the vessel known as the Princess Peach. How subtle. Okay. We get that marked. I'm just gonna go on a little exploration. Map out all the things we need to map out. That is fog. Quite yet. Can I actually talk to these? Or are they gonna? Oh, I can. There's an island in the sea where you can battle giants. It's true. If you're itching to fight some big old brutes, just find the reef below here and head left. Not sure which way is which. These giants hit me pretty hard. Square Island Battle Arena. And off the ship we get. Scuffle Island. Seems fitting. Island of Combat, Scuffle Island. Battle await beyond this gate. Might as well. Welcome, Warrior of the Waves. This island is home of 7 super powerful paper macho enemies. If you manage to defeat them, you shall be rewarded with coins, more and more with each victory. However, if your HP drops to 0, it'll be game over. You will lose the round and all your hard-won coins. Use of mushrooms is forbidden. Consider your remaining HP carefully before continuing to the next round. Enough set up, the island demands combat. The first battle begins now. Ooh. Oh, I gotta hit 3 times to get rid of those stickers. There's one. Why does it have to run away so far? There's 2! Ah! There's 3! Yay! You win! I get 100 coins. Continue. What are we fighting now? Koopa? Oh. The Shy Guy. Sticker. Ow, that kind of hurt. There's 2 stickers. Eek. gonna die here. Maybe. Now it's easier to hit it. No, I'm gonna die here. So close to death. We'll bow out now. Bow out. I just want my coins. Your warrior tummy rumbles once more, you may return here to satisfy your hunger for battle. Well, I don't want to have to start from the beginning though. Shiny mushroom. Here we go. There, we did some battling. Dropped its sploosh of fat sack of precious coins right into the old drink. Ooh, did you drop it here? Cause I will gladly take the coins. Found him! Yay, we got coins. Oh, we gotta return it. That's upsetting. I wanted the coins in it. My wallet! You found it! And didn't keep it? Amazing. Please take this reward for being so trustworthy. Yay! Still got coins. Man, took it this way. We're, like, right beside a blooper thing? Drawing? I don't know. Or rather not get any closer to blooper. On this angle. Found it. She's creepy. Is it just me or is that big ugly skull face staring at us? Don't surrender to fear. You must explore this island. Secrets await. I want to hear what they are. Fill in all these holes so I don't fall into them. Ew! Go away, crow. That sound isn't ominous or anything. Walk 10,000 steps with this and you'll be rewarded. Yes, please. Aww. I don't have the coins. That's annoying. Well, I guess we're gonna fight these crows. Alright, let's fight some crows.
Got him.
There we go. We lined them up. And then gold boots so I can get some extra coins. All those extra coins. Yay! Ooh, shiny ice flower. Fun. Cafe. We don't need the cafe. But we got all the holes filled in. Yeah, that's good. Did I hit it first? I don't know. I did. Oops. Alright, same move as last time. Push those two back. Bring that one over. And bring that one over. And then gold boots. More extra coins. No, why are those two still alive? There we go. Got him. I'm almost out of hot chocolate again. I am out of hot chocolate now. Can I not hit that? There. Ah! I was expecting a Goomba to be in there. Smart brain. Jigglypuff, how you doing? Good morning, or afternoon, or evening. I don't know what time it is for you. All I know is that it's morning for me. Yay! We beat the battle. That. Okay, so I need to go some. Oh, wait a minute. Jump. I can't get into his face. Fight this crow again. Oh, there's really bloopers. Why? Why does there have to be bloopers? Alright, not over this way. This over this way. All the crows. And flashy hammer. Because it's a work bug. Yay! I didn't mean to fall down. Now I'm gonna go back all the way over this side. Thanks, let me show you where to find a sunken treasure. I claim it, but I'm lazy. Ooh, treasure. Hehehe. We got all the toads, we got all the mystery blocks, and we got the the bottomless hole things. Is that how that's supposed to be, or is it supposed to be different? Maybe it's only supposed to be the one. I don't know. I jumped on it. Again. and they broke. Sad case. That was a lot of confetti. Alright, how the frig is this supposed to be? It's supposed to be the opposite. Figured it out. Ooh, but sound good. How you doing? Here we go. Good, nothing randomly coming out of the boxes. Not mean to go this way, but okay. Nope. Not yet. All the confetti. Submarine Marino. Collectible treasure. And we got all the collectible treasures. First area, that's 100%, I think. There might be another area. If you seek paradise, gather the three orbs on Diamond Island. Pair of dice? What in the world is the statue talking about? Hey, it's the fan! From Color Splash. Because you know that's totally how fog works. Seek and ye shall find. Come follow me to paradise. Ooh, this sounds like fun, but well, I guess we need to deal with the purple streamer first. Do I have enough coins for this guy yet? No, I don't! I'm so close. I am 4,000 short. So annoying. Where can I get more coins? Let's go to that treasure. That awful fog is finally gone. Now we can explore the rest of the big ol' ocean. There's the streamer over there. Let's follow it. Ooh, what's my notification? A new engine for your boat has been completed and is now available at the Toad Town Dock. Cool. But I don't feel good next to attack. Boy! Dive down we go. Oh, the streamer's still stuck here. Okay, map. Okay. Ooh, is there another treasure? Let's go get good. We'll steam ahead. Avoid the cheap cheeks. turn to take toe. They hit the wrong button. Going in here, maybe. We might have found something. Found it. We got a treasure chest. Open. Paper Macho Mummy Goomba. That's a tongue twister. Alrighty. Now, oh wait, we gotta go back to navigate through all these islands. The streamer is still stuck here. Like a heart, I'll call it Heart Island. Alright, we got that one. There's actually an island over this way. Get the not try to run into all these islands. That would suck. Definitely a mushroom. Only one choice here. Mushroom Island. Go. Lose. Might as well make a little pit stop here. Ooh. Oh my gosh, the whole house is encased in a block of ice. Hope the people inside are okay. Let's free this toad. Finally, after days and days of swimming, I made it to this island. My friend and I promised to meet here in case of a huge disaster. I wonder where they are. Well, I can't quite help you at the moment. Because... Oh, never mind. I can't. Walk around! My god. And then we melt the ice. Ow. There we go. Open. Doesn't look like anyone's home. This is clearly somebody's house. Where do you think they could be, hiding on such a tiny island? Store's missing something. I can't put my finger on it. Any part of my hand, for that matter. There's no way to open it. Do we have a spare handle handy? Nope. Do not. Alright, let's go find a handle, I guess. Mark the trees first. Might be hiding. I don't know. Alright, well, that's it for this island for now. Till we can find a handle. Oops. Alright, now we can go back to Peach's boat and tell the captain that the captain of the Princess Peach is. The fog is all cleared. Or all these islands. Yeah. No, man. I was trying to avoid that. Flashy hammer. And my flashy hammer broke. Everything's breaking on me. Oh, is the fog gone? Fantastic. Thanks for letting us know, Mario. Toot toot. Now we can pick up our former passengers that were scattered across the Great Sea. Once you're back on your adorable little ship, we'll head out. Thanks again. Give me the coins. Now, can I have this? I want this. It was a disaster last time I was here. Collectible of the ship. How do we get it? I forget how to get it. There we go. Chip is off. Down in the ocean we go. Streamer is still stuck. Do 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 do. Right now we follow the streamer. There we go. Streamer is still stuck. This way. Didn't actually stop on that island. Not mean to crash into the dock, but you know, whatever. Heart Island. Nope. Oops. Wasting confetti here. Mystery blocks. You get the holes. Up there. There's a button. And the other button. Okay, but how do I get up there? Really? I gotta fight flowers now too? Oh god. Nipper plants. Fire flower. Shiny fire flower. I think these ones have stronger defense. And another fire flower. Because why not? I don't feel like wasting my boots. fault. There we go. Never get mad at a thing of grass. My god. Well, okay then, I don't know how that magically works. There we go. Which button is it? This button. Oh, whoops. I need a thing first. This button so we can get the ball. No. Understand the logic against that one. But whatever. There we go. Yeah, where is the button that I need? Can you just fall already? But okay. These marks look important. No idea what they're trying to say. They might come in handy though, so we'll sketch a quick copy. If you want to see these symbols again, press X on the crates. See, and I'll show them to you. Okay. Drop down here. And wait. The button that's there. Button. I mean, that works too, I guess. No, oh, that's a toad, not an actual heart. Ooh. Plus 20. Hell yeah. Everybody, welcome in. How's everybody's Wednesday? Ooh, real treasure. Where? I don't even know where I am. Oh, wait. I'm on the Heart Island. Woohoo! Toads rescued. Seriously, just make a fish jump into water? Yep. Oh. That shit. To hit the button one too many times, that's a lot of fish. Suzu. I don't even know how to. This way, and then this way. That's a whole lot of fish. Sure, we'll use a pow block. Do shit now. There's two badges of fish gone. One left, but they can't do anything because they're stuck. Alrighty. Let's see here. And then this way. Still 2,000 away from being able to buy the thingy. Ooh, now only 1,000. Alright, did we get everything off this island? Map. Okay, Heart Island is 100%, Scuffle Island is 100%. Where did the... Where did everything go? Sweet Pepper Valley is 100%ed, Brizzy Tunnel is 100%ed, Scorching Sandpiper West is 100%ed, Far West and Far East is 100%ed. Can my controller stop being a pain in the ass? Bonehead Island 100%ed, Heart Island 100%ed, and Scuffle Island 100%ed because there's nothing to get there. So, that's easy. So we are done with this area. And back in the water we go.
Welcome to the party.
Hey, thanks for the follow. Welcome in. Good morning. Good morning. Streamer. What we are looking for. Dive down. That's kind of flat, but whatever. Streamer is still stuck. I just need to keep following the streamer. Oh, there's a shy guy I can talk to. Fuck. Dude, have you noticed that huge shell sitting pretty on the seafloor? There's no way you could swim that far down, yo. I need... dive way, way down. I do not like this sight of that shark that's there. Where's the big ol' shell? Found it. Woohoo. Do we have treasure? Look at the size of the thing. I kinda wanna cook it somehow. Where can we do that? We will find a place. Alright, follow the stream. We'll try not to run into sharks. Although that is a gold shark, so it could be money. But I also don't wanna fight a shark at the moment. I'm not prepared to fight sharks. Down, see where this streamer leads. And it's still stuck. The joys. Wait a minute. Turning back around. Death, good morning. A little bit closer. Found the right spot. Treasure. Where's treasure? You never got the notification this morning? That sucks. Treasure! You might have to turn the notification setting off and on again. Ooh, healing heart, collectible treasure. You know, the usual IT problem solving. Have you tried turning it off and on again? Anybody got any plans for this afternoon or tomorrow? Only 2 days left of November. And then it's December. Who's got their Christmas decorating all done up? Or holiday decorating? Not everybody celebrates Christmas. I celebrate Christmas. I celebrate it like 4 times in the month, and I'm tired of it. I hate having a big family. Only some. Like at the edge of the frickin' map. There's an island there. I want the island. Island. There we go. Okay, so we found heart and spade. And now we just need diamonds and clubs. I can fight the Goombas easy now. Oh, that looks bad. Hang on, friend, I'm coming. Found another toad. Why won't this one break? Another toad. I will gladly take those coins. Did not mean to hit this. Confetti! If I can fill in the ginormous frickin' hole. Do not destroy that little barrel quite yet. Oops. You! Yay, I got the point. This is like pop-up pirate, but with toads. For saving all of us, especially me. I don't have a reward for you, but I could show you a cool spot to fish for treasure out here. Yes, please. I will gladly take treasure. Treasure is good. Oh, all the toads are rescued. Ah! Freaking cheap. Add more boots. There we go. And flashy hammer. Troy, good morning. How you doing? I get to log into ESO this morning too. At some point. Get my daily. Did we 100% this yet? Yeah, we did. Yes, 100%. That's it for that island. Let's go get treasure. Ooh, fun. I got gotta work on my second character some more. I've just kind of been only logging in to do my researching, and that's it. I haven't really had the desire to really play much this past, like, week. Tomorrow I'll definitely be playing a little bit more. Or not tomorrow, but Friday. Friday I'm planning on streaming all day, like minimum 12 hours. So I'll get some ESO time in Friday for sure. Where's my treasure chest? Treasure! Really? That sucks. Where's the treasure at? Unless this was where the big shell was. Oh, never mind. Found it. Bloopers trying to steal my treasure. Bad bloopers. Spade Island Barrel. Aww. Well, we will definitely get some dungeons in Troy. Friday we can. You wanna play then? What? Oh, that's a whale. Okay. Don't get there. How do I get off the whale? Go down and left from here, you'll find an island shaped like a club symbol. Geology is wild, man. So down and left. So this way. Ish. Nope. There's the peach boat. I did not mean to run into it, but okay. This is a party boat. Yep. Right up this way. And through this door, I believe. We're patrolling the Great Sea to rescue all the passengers that abandoned ship. If you see any stranded toads out there, could you help them out? No. Okay. So coming on here was pointless at this point. Where is that club island at? And I run into Cheep Cheeps. ads and bloopers. Such fun, right? Not. Wait, that goes that way. This goes this way. I forgot to add more boots. Alright. Fire flower it is. Seriously? Get rid of them. There we go. About time. Ooh, I have enough coins for that thingy. I need to add boots. Flashy boots. Flashy iron boots. And shiny iron boots. Can I add more hammers? I can. A shiny hammer. There we go. Any more boots? I need to buy more boots. Here's clubs. And then diamonds is probably around here. The Diamond Island. If you had time to save me, I'm guessing you have a bit more time. I want to get to that relaxing spot just past the tall grass, but there are too many bad guys. You got time to escort me there, right? Thanks. No need to answer. I'll just follow you silently. Oh, I see a sniffet in a tree. See, you got a Toad Raider Gizmo there. Oh, recharge it for 1,000 coins. Go about your business then. We never talked. I totally forgot I had the tip radar thingy. Ooh, shiny ice power. Don't mind if I do. Already healed, didn't really need to sit there, but you know, it is what it is. Actually, let's put on the Toad Raider. Got one! Those forward, bring that over, and bring that over. Yay! Alright, flashy boot time. Oh man. Alright, well, flashy boots on these. I didn't realize those flowers were sharp. Expect flowers to be sharp. Shiny iron boots then. Never ever forgive those folded soldiers. Well, we can take off the Toad Raider. How many left do we have? Well, I guess we need to put back on the Toad Raider. Back in we go. I know it's the wrong way, I just wanted to get into the tall grass for a quick second. My god. Toads are so needy. Turn this off. What's up, buddy? You're gonna watch me play my game?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you need your butt changed?
Yeah.
So that's why you came upstairs. Yay, treasure! Better be charged. Yay! Now we'll sit on the bench for free healing. Because why not? Love Island is complete! Aside from all the enemies, but you know, meh. I don't feel like fighting those at the moment. run into islands. We're gonna get the treasure first, and then we'll go to Moon Island. Where is the Diamond Island? That's what I wanna know. Ooh, shark! All right, where's the treasure chest? Where is it? That's a rock. Here it is. DJ Booth. All right, Crescent Moon Island now. Still gotta find Diamond Island too. This island really does look like the moon. So when it's shaped like this, it's called a crescent moon, huh? Learn something new every day. Feel in this spot. Unfold this toad. Shiny tail. Oh, we gotta do some fishing. Come on! I want to grab it. Okay, that's a little too far. Come on. What the crap? Whoops. Really? Dang it. Caught the crab, I guess. Here we go. Get Lushy Hammer. What, buddy? I know. Crab caught me. What's this? Elemental powers. Yep, all that. It's just watching her unfold and fold again. Ooh, a treasure chest. Well, the crescent moon turned into a full moon. How cool. I mean, I knew that would happen. To collect the three orbs, you must journey to Diamond Island. Well, I'm having trouble finding the Diamond Island. You have solved the island's test. The diamond key is now yours. I don't see a key in here. It's just a letter. Hey, bro, got the key. Come find me on mushroom-shaped island, Luigi. Luigi was here first. How in the world did he find this chest? There's something else in here. Mushroom handle! What is this thing? It looks like it fits in your hand pretty well. Those who've claimed the key, let your map guide your quest. More weird marks. Still don't know what this is about, but I might as well update my copy to match. Alright, where is the hidden block? Where is it? I want it. Ooh, I don't have to fight cheap cheeps anymore. Only if I hit them first. Ooh, there's a toad. I was swimming in the ocean, but now I'm on dry land. What's happening? I'm so confused. Yeah, we all are, Toad.
A fish.
jumpy jump jump. I'll find it later. Alright, now we gotta go back to Mushroom Island. Mushroom Island! Oh, running into all the other islands too. I'm headed the right way. My shoulder keeps popping. I should probably get it checked, but you know, meh, lazy. And don't want to wait like 12 hours. If not longer. Open the door. And there's Luigi. Oh, is that you, bro? I wonder when you'd finally get here. I've been super busy. It's really hard to swim in overalls, you know. But now I'm relaxing to the max. I've earned a break, because I finally found the key to Peach's castle.
Hi.
Diamond key! Oh, hey, it's a key with a little diamond design on it. I'm sure this is a key to something important, but it doesn't look like a key to Peach's castle. Luigi? Oh dear sweet Luigi, this still isn't the right key.
Oh.
What? Wrong again? I did think it was kind of weird that key isn't Peach's style at all. I gotta say, you live in such a cute little house, Luigi. Oh, this place isn't mine. I just stopped here for a nap. Swimming across the sea tuckered me out. Now that you mention it, I didn't see anyone here when I arrived. I should probably find whoever lives here and thank
Prissy, you. Wake up!
Catch a quick nap. Like awaken!
Prissy, wake up! Hey, hello!
Seeky path to paradise. Hit the fish! There we go. Thank you, I thought I'd be stuck as a fish forever. Here, you can claim this treasure as a reward. Oh, there's a downstairs part. Cool. Who knew? There's origami everywhere. Whoever lives here must really love origami. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I forgot. Feels like a lifetime ago. I know our quest is far from over, but it's good to be home. Home? Yep, this room is where I was born. It was folded here by my brother. He's actually a skilled origami craftsman, you know. He folded me so well that I came to life. That's why I can talk and float and talk and dance and talk. Wait a minute, your brother folded you to life? But he's also origami. So who folded him? I can hear you. I'm trapped in space between dimensions. Help me, please. That voice, someone's here, and they might be the person who folded my brother to life. Is that who lives on this island? We should probably rescue them, right, bro? cramped and dark. Is he stuck in the wall? Poor guy. I want to help him, but I don't... can't do anything without a magic circle. Check this out, bro. It's a weird book over there. But it's too high to reach. I don't think regular jump is gonna do the trick. Secrets of the Fold of Life. The Fold of Life is the ultimate origami technique capable of giving life to your folded paper creations. Mastery of this technique requires exhaustive training, steady hands, and powerful emotions. Your love for the craft of origami must fill each and every fold for a creation to gain a will of its own. Fold of Life, is that what my brother and I were folded with? Is that why he and I are both alive? And 1000-fold. Ooh, a magic circle. The edge. There we go. Tear off the tape. Thanks for saving me, Mario. Wow, a real celebrity is visiting my workshop. And Luigi is here too. I'm the origami craftsman. I live a humble life folding origami from sunup to sundown every day. I really love origami. You're an origami craftsman. Are you the one who folded my brother? Olivia, crease my corners. Is that really you? You look just how I designed you. Who in the world folded you, and why aren't you with Ollie? Well, I'm a little fuzzy on the details, but here's what I remember. Yay! Backstory. I see, Ollie. What have you done? Oh, it didn't actually give us the backstory. That's upsetting. You were correct, Olivia. It was I who folded your brother. I wanted to make him truly unique, so I used this secret technique to bring him to life. Ollie was proud and strong, but very angry. He turned on me, trapped me in a realm between light and dark. It turned out to be just a wall, I guess. How embarrassing. I'm guessing he completed you after that, Olivia. It seems he also ran off with my best origami making tools. Excuse me, your origaminess, but why did you fold Ollie in the first place? I had intended for him to be part of the origami castle I was building for the origami festival. Both Ollie, the origami king, and his sister, Olivia, were to sit up top as the finishing touches. I don't get to celebrate my craft very often, so I might have gone a bit overboard. I cannot believe that Ollie managed to fold you on his own, Olivia. He can use the Fold of Life. Origami has folded origami. It defies the natural order. I'm responsible for all of this. I wish I'd never used that darn Fold of Life technique. No, origami craftsman, don't say that. I really love being alive. I've seen so many beautiful things and made so many new friends and happy memories. If we can just face my brother again, I know we can talk him out of this. We'll convince him to put his anger aside and live peacefully with everyone, folded or otherwise. Alright, that's why we need the key to Peach's castle. What am I doing? I have to find the key so we can face Ollie. Bye-bye, everyone. See ya, bro.
Yeehaw!
And there goes Luigi. So wrong keys always end up being important. So this is probably a clue to our next stop. Must have something to do with that purple streamer, Mario. If we search more of the Great Sea, I'm sure this key will unlock the way forward. Remarkable, truly remarkable. Your journey with Mario has made you strong, Olivia, and so kind. I may not have folded you myself, but I am proud of you. I don't know how to stop Ollie. I failed once. I'd only fail again. I'll have to leave him to you two. Please, Mario, keep Olivia safe on your adventure. Okay, let's go stop my brother. Yay! Toads have been rescued! sunset. Good morning, Golden Shark. All right. Go through here. Go through here. All right. I would. Actually, hang on. Let me see. Map. How is the Full Moon Island not fully? We're still missing a toad and a hidden block, of course. And missing treasures. Alright, I'd say this is a good stopping point, because as soon as we get into water, it's gonna be saved. Stretch and breathing. You're welcome. I will be streaming again Friday. I'm gonna do a mini subathon type thing to celebrate 1 year of being affiliate on Twitch. It was actually last Friday where I got my actual affiliate day, but I had things happening last weekend, so we're doing it this weekend. So hopefully y'all can stop in when you can. It's going to be a minimum 12-hour stream starting at 9 a.m. Eastern Time. Information is on my socials if you want more information for that. Pop those. Oh, oops. Would help if I could type. Socials. There we go. So yeah. All my socials there. So yeah. We'll see y'all Friday. I'll be playing a bunch of different games. I don't know if I'll play this one. I'll probably play Elder Scrolls. Maybe some Fortnite. Who knows? Depends. What other games do I got? I don't even know. But yeah. Hopefully we'll see you all on Friday at some point. And maybe even dye my hair if I can get some hair dye. Or we can do that like another stream if we get a good enough turnout or stuff. But I will start off this timer for the raid to Golden Shark. So hopefully y'all have a fun, safe rest of your Wednesday. I will see you all on Friday. Have fun, be safe, don't do anything stupid, and I'll see y'all soon. Bye-bye!